Krapina is the administrative center of the lovely hilly Zagorje region, located in the northern part of Croatia. It is a region rich with historical sites, old towns, castles, rolling hills, vineyards, and thermal springs. Krapina is first mentioned in medieval times, and throughout the centuries it has been quite a popular location for castles and country houses of many Croatian and Hungarian rulers and noblemen. However, the history of human habitation in Krapina is much more ancient than it appears at the first glance. It is home to one of the largest and most important Neanderthal archaeological sites in Europe. The site was discovered in 1898 by Croatian archaeologist Dragutin Gorjanović Kramberger, and today a large museum dedicated to Neanderthal humans and the evolution of mankind can be found at the excavation site. If you like this video, consider sharing it with your friends and please subscribe as it helps us a lot. Thank you, enjoy Krapina tour and see you next time.
gone.